Georgia-Pacific, it was here in the great Northwest that we first learned to make our forests yield even more by turning wood lignins into chemicals. Today, we've grown in the chemical business and into oil for petrochemicals, too. So what started by getting more out of every tree has taken us out here, where there isn't a tree in sight. Georgia-Pacific, oil, gas, coal, gypsum, timber, and the skill to manage them.